1 month ago, I was in Thailand, and I meet up with Steff Thailand Travel and Nick. You know, we have to open a can of Surströmning from Sweden. Really bad tasting fish in a can, you know. And we had a guy, I had a meet up with those guys, and they say, hey, come and enjoy the Surströmning. And I say, Surströmning, it's taste of sorry, crap, shit, toilet. But look what happened. You can look the video here. I was there. It's about 1 month ago. And take a look at this. Take a look at this.
I will make a little video where you can just come in here.
Whoever eats the most, Halloween bar.
But maybe we can ask the Quranic.
If you don't eat it,
they like it also. But just for the owner, not for the bar. Are you gonna open it?
Okay, now this guy, he opened the Surströmning. It's a Swedish fish, like rotten fish, and it's very smelly. That is why they put it on the street here in the soil. So the Surströmning is open, but it smells very bad. It smells like 10 toilets is open. Oh my god.
I think the moto tech is gonna make when you fly on your back.
It's like smells like rotten fish and toilet.
Stinks.
Yeah. It's good. Will you try?
No.
You're really brave.
He's eating. He's just eating another.
Go put that in the back door. No trash.
You got a free meal and money. Yeah. You have $500 for your
Like it?
Yeah.
I'm happy.
Oh, that's good. I like that. Smell good.
The girls didn't even try it.
I don't want to try it.
Huh?
Cleaning up from the Surströmning.
I It was smelly, but it wasn't that bad.
But I think Lee, the guy with the cowboy hat, he is going to eat some of it. So he already ate some of it, actually. So let's see about that. I think it's very brave. Actually, I don't think it was that bad smell, but I wasn't nearby the can, so. But it's okay.
So that was the video from Assienda Bar in Soi Chaiyapoon in Pattaya with the Surströmning fish in the can, and it smells terrible. Terrible! Anyway, this was a video from evening, a very nice evening, where I meet up with Steff Thailand Travel. In a live stream, I was so lucky to get in his live stream. And Nick, that also have a YouTube channel. Nick is living in Pattaya and having a bar called Assienda Bar that we were in that evening. And for the smell of the opening of the Surströmning, it smells terrible, terrible. And of course, thank you to Steff Thailand Travel for letting me be in the live stream. And I'm happy for all the guys who was in the live stream that evening, because a lot of you guys subscribed to my channel. Thanks to Steff. And of course, thank you Nick for being a part of this video too. And make a party in your bar that night. So yeah, it's open every night. So just go into Assienda Bar in Soi Chaiyapoon in Pattaya. Very nice bar, very nice ladies, and very nice staff. But thank you for watching this video. I am happy to have you as a subscriber. And if you're not subscribed, please subscribe to my channel. Just passed 1,200 subscribers, so I'm very happy for that. After I was on my last trip, I get a lot of subscribers. I think about 200 subscribers in 2-3 weeks, so I'm very happy for that. Thank you if you subscribe, and if you're not subscribed, please subscribe now. And you know, remember to press the little bell next to the subscribe button, because then you get a notification every time I upload a video. Don't worry, I will not spam you with videos, but I will try to make one video every week or every 2 weeks, depending about the subject I have to talk about. So I'm happy to have you as a subscriber or watch my videos. So take care and see you next time. Remember to subscribe, Jan Travel Thailand. Thank you.